Doug from the Adventures of Bug and Bear. I'm going to read you a book today.
Llama Llama, Time to Share by Anna Dudney. Llama Llama, plane trains, driving trucks and flying planes. Someone's at the door. Who is it? Brand new neighbors come to visit. Llama Llama, this is Nellie New. Look, she has a dolly too. Miss New, would you like tea? Come and have a cup with me. You two kids play in there. Llama and Llama, don't forget to share. Trains and trucks and puzzles too. What's the new girl want to do? Play with kitchen filled with blocks? Llama opens up his box. Nellie starts to build a town. Llama Llama starts to frown. Nellie New makes walls and stairs. Llama watches from a chair. Nellie stacks the blocks up high. Fuzzy Llama wants to try. It's a castle, make it tall. Fuzzy Llama jumps the wall. Build a tower, make a moat. Nellie's dolly rows a boat. What can Llama Llama add? Maybe sharing is not so bad. Little Baby New makes noise. Miss New gets jingly toys. Baby screams and kicks his feet. Mama thinks it's time to eat. Mom's all talking, baby's chewing. Where's that new girl? What's she doing? Oh, disaster! Dolly drama! Nellie New has Fuzzy Llama. He's not hers. It isn't fair. Llama doesn't like to share. Pop! Well, he learned a lesson. Fuzzy Llama ripped in two, all because of Nellie New. It's a llama emergency. Llama fixes them for me. A bit of thread and good as new, but this is what we're going to do. I'll put Fuzzy on the stairs until you're sure that you can share. Nellie, sorry, Llama too. It's time for something else to do. Maybe tractors, maybe not. Like to dress up? Not a lot. Let's play kitchen, make a cake. Nellie mixes, Llama bakes. Look, our fancy cake is gone. What would make this game more fun? Fuzzy Llama on the stairs. Llama thinks it's time to share. Playtime's over. It's the end. But Llama has a brand new friend. Nellie will be back. And then Llama wants to share again. The end.